Hello, good morning. Welcome to PSU News Talk. See you again every Saturday, 10 to 10:10 a.m. PSU Radio Facebook by with me, Pacharai Ying Dam Nun. Today, I have interesting news served to you again. No more, no inside and outside. Prince of Songkhla University, Pattani Campus, the first news. The advisors to Minister of Higher Education Science, Research and Innovations opened a multiracial seminar in the Lower Southern Regions and the three Southern Border Provinces to empower poverty alleviations, bring applicable knowledge and technology to practitioners in communities at the seminar on poverty alleviations, operating model, and appropriate technology matching data. On July 8, 2024, Dr. Pettao Tomina, advisor to Minister of Higher Education, Science, Research, and Innovations, presided over the opening ceremony of a multi-stakeholder seminar in Lower Southern Provinces and Three Southern Border Provinces. Assistant Professor Dr. Arun Iwan Buaniao, Vice President of Research and Social Missions, PSU Pattani, gave a report. This seminar resulted from a joint agreement amongst universities to address poverty issues by continuous supporting research grants from the Southern University Network's Funds Management and Development Unit. The activity on pairing anti-poverty models discusses disseminates knowledge and understanding through exchange and demonstrations of works while matching ready to use appropriate technology with practitioners, communities, or COP to stimulate and support matching. They are 11 groups as follows. Group 1, Energies and Biomass Technology. Group 2, Agricultural Technology, Economics Plants and Processing of Economics Plants, Mushrooms, Mooring Reef. Group 3, Agricultural Technology, Plants, Vegetables and Fruits and Agricultural Product Processing. Group 4, Agricultural Technology, Plants, Vegetables and Fruits and Agricultural Product Processing. Group 5, Creative Works and Products from Natural Materials. Group 6, Livestock Technology and Animal Feed. Group 7, Digital Technology and Electronics Supporting Disasters Management. Group 8, Food Technology, Herbs and Processing. Group 9, Fisheries, Seafood and Seafood Processing Technology. Group 10, Poverty Alleviations Models for Society and Quality of Life, and Group 11, Food, Halal, Fisheries Cluster Group. It's very important and interesting. I hope you are very enjoyed for this seminar. Next. The Basic Education Commission of Ban Rusmilan Schools, the Advisory Board, Executives and Staff of Ban Rusmilan School would like to invite those with a charitable heart to join for a meal and donate to the construction fund for a prayer building. On July 9, 2024, the press followed the preparations for the event market there, which invites people to have a meal and donate to the construction fund for a prayer building and other necessary public utilities to be used a place for students and school staff to practice their religions, which requires a budget of 300,000 baht. Mr. Raya Samer, chairman of Basic Education Commission of Ban Ru Similan School, said, "I would like to invite those with a charitable heart to join us with the mail and donate to the construct fund for a prayer building on Wednesday, the last Wednesdays, at Rong Rien Ban Ru Similan. Or you can also donate to the fund via Krung Thai Bank Pattani branch under the names of the donate fund for the construction of a prayer hall at Ban Ru Similan School, account number 9293163365. Acting Sub Lieutenant Colonel Papon Misuk, Director of Ban Ru Similan Schools Mueang District Pattani Province, said that this event raised from funds from various sectors. The original conditions of the prayer building is unable and needs to be improved to make the regions of practice area more prepared for students and staff to practice their regions more efficiently. It's very important, and I hope Rong Rien Ban Ru Similan is more for the construction funds for the prayer building. And you can list more from the Facebook of Rong Rien Ban Ru Similan. And the last news, PSU Pattani organized the first 2024 preparatory meeting online and on-site at Ru Similan Meeting Room, Office of President, PSU Pattani, with a network of organizations to organize the Southern Border Volunteer Festival for the third time. The Volunteer Center of PSU Pattani Campus is now accepting applications for outstanding volunteer work to collect and honor school students and university students with outstanding volunteer work. Those who pass the sessions, Syria will have a chance to receive a chef of honor and a certificate, as well as participate in exhibitions, displays of their work at the third Southern Border Volunteer Festivals on July 24, 2024, at PSU Pattani. Three times of submissions, high school level group students at the secondary level, individual groups students at the higher education level, considerers of work July 15 to 18, 2024. Announcements of results via the PSU Pattani Volunteer Center page on July 19, 2024. Those who pass the selections must confirm their identity by July 21, 2024, and join with the volunteer festivals third time at 24 July 2024 at PSU Radio at PSU Pattani. Welcome and thank you for your attention. See you again next Saturday, 10 to 10:10 a.m. PSU Radio Facebook, PSU News Talk. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.